How do I know if my roof can support solar panels?
You'll know if your roof can support solar panels as long as it's standing on four walls and it's facing the sun in some way, shape, or form.
Which direction should my roof face for solar panels?
To maximize your production, you want your roof to face either south, east, or west. Now, when it comes to shade, if you have a tree standing on top of your roof, then clearly that's not a good sign for solar. But for the most part, you want to get affiliated with a company that can run a full report for your home and tell you, hey, this is what we can do and this is the best output for your efficiency of your panels.
What energy efficiency improvements should I make before installing solar panels?
There aren't any household energy efficiency improvements that you should make before installing solar panels. The biggest thing is, look, the best time to go solar was yesterday. The second best time to go is today.
What should I know about connecting my solar panels to the grid?
A couple of things you want to know about connecting to the utility grid is you do want to be connected at all times. In the case of an outage, you do have the option to add some sort of a storage, like a Tesla Powerwall in our case. But the biggest thing is, look, a lot of people have these dreams of going off grid. It is very, very difficult to go fully off grid because of the implications of wanting to run your air conditioning and your laundry and cook at the same time. So keep in mind that there is a process that we have to follow. It's called an interconnection approval. So once your system is installed, we make sure we get everything checked off by the utility company, and then we can get your system on and cranking.
Can you explain the solar tax credit?
So the federal solar tax credit is a 30% tax credit that homeowners are eligible for when they go solar. With Freedom Solar, we give you what we call a paid in full invoice that you then can take to your accountant or your CPA. We're not tax professionals, but you can take that document that says, hey, I've paid for my system in full. Give me my 30% tax credit.
What local rebate incentives exist for solar panels?
So some of the local rebates and incentives vary. They'll vary by city and state. If your governor is telling you that you get free panels, don't click on that. That's total spam. But there are some incentives that utility companies will offer to encourage people to go solar because they cannot keep up with the demand themselves.
How long do solar panels last?
The solar panels can last up to 40 years if you're affiliated with the right type of system. But it's not only about the solar panel, it's about all of the hardware and the monitoring that goes on in the home. So really it's about having the expectations in writing from whichever company you decide to sign up with.
Can HOAs ban solar panels?
So your HOA can't deny your request for solar. They can make it a little bit challenging, and maybe instead of giving us an approval in 2 weeks to a month, they could make that process take up to 3 months or 6 months. There are some HOAs that will initially deny, but it's all about being affiliated with a partner that will walk you through the process and help you get the approval from your HOA to get your system on your roof and cranking and saving you money today.
To learn more, visit freedomsolarpower.com.